Gentlemen, just last night, her and her band, that unfortunately she's not a part of anymore, the last hurrah, so to speak, for a band Pace Morale, they killed it last night, absolutely murked it. She is back once again. She's back to her solo act, as it should be. Ladies and gentlemen, her name is Kim. You should call her Veda.
You know, I've never heard somebody use the term Burks until Elliot, and I've probably heard it about 10 times in the last 24 hours. Which I appreciate it. It's very nice. But I was like, the first thing I said, I was like,
that's just saying, you kicked ass and we all know it.
You did really good. Mermaids did very well.
I'll tell you, last night when I was playing my band, I was like, me too. I was like, oh, you're close to this, but not today. So I wanted to talk a little, because I haven't been here in a few weeks. So how are you guys doing? It's been a few weeks since I've seen you. How are you doing? Everybody good? So, this is the... I won't be here next week. That's why I'm gonna talk to you guys. Where I'm gonna be. I'm actually on my next week. I will be. Well, I'll probably be done by the time where this is going on next week. But I'm actually on my way to Gillette Stadium next week to audition for American Idol. It'll be my second time doing it. It's the first round, so it's like not the big judges or anything. But yeah, it's the first time that I've gone to an audition. I've been all around the circuit this past year since I didn't go to school. I went to The Voice twice, American Idol, and X Factor. So this is gonna be like, I think this is like what I wanted to do. This is like my fifth audition in a year. So hopefully this will be the good one, hopefully. So it's the first time I'm really being public about what I'm doing because they want us to do the whole Idol journey thingy. So I'm putting some videos on my YouTube if you guys ever wanna check that out. Yeah. So that's my rant, it's done. So I've got a few songs for you guys tonight. I'm gonna do Story by Brandi Carlile, and I'm gonna do Almost Lover by A Fine Friends. We have done that a long time. This keeps going down and down. It's not shrinking. And I'm going down. Okay, and then I'm gonna close out with Son of a Preacher Man.
Yeah!
So, here we go.
All of these lies. teach me what son of preacher man see what you are.
kiss and tell me everything's alright. Can I get away again tonight? Only boy you could ever preach me. What sort of preaching man? The only boy you could ever teach me. What sort of preaching man? See you are, see you are.
One more round of applause for Vannamar.